The bandsaw is one of the most versatile machines in the workshop. And provided it's well set up and maintained, and the correct blade is selected, then we can use it to produce a real wide variety of joints and different types of cuts. In my bandsaw setup and maintenance video, I show how to get the machine tuned up and working extremely accurately. In this video, we're going to show you a range of techniques for using it. We're going to look first at some of the more basic cuts that we tend to use most of the time. Deeping cuts using the fence, dividing timber into two. Ripping with the grain, getting timber into thirds. Using narrow blades for freehand cutting small and tight curves. We're going to look at getting a straight reference edge on WANEY or live edge timbers. We'll look at how to produce thin and consistent laminates. I'll show you a great homemade jig for cutting really precise circles. And finally, setting up to cut really accurate joints, including bridles, tenons, and halving joints.